good.
Is this where his event is at this place? I love this place.
This is our campus. Come on, I'll show
you. Yeah, it's really nice.
Joining me now, David Meltzer, CEO of Sportswood Marketing. Thanks for being here.
Biggest accomplishment was not only losing all my money, but earning it back. And I had to take the humility and learn true humility when you do so.
Perfect. That's it. Awesome. Thank you so much, David. What is the biggest mistake you've ever made as a CEO?
My ego is always the biggest mistake that I make. The need to be right, the need to be offended, the need to be superior, the need to be inferior, the need to be separate. All of these different needs of the ego are my biggest mistake, and I fight them every day.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, right pleasure, on, guys. Thank you. I hope to see you guys again.
I hope so, too.
Get my card if you guys need anything. Yeah. Let me know.
Thanks a lot, David.
Wish you the best and congratulations.
We'll do that Entrepreneur Live thing here, so hopefully I'll see you there.
Yeah, we'll be here. Yeah.
I'm going to do a few things. I think we're doing an elevator pitch today. I'm on a pitch.
It's a pleasure to hear you talk just real quick. I mean, I'm an entrepreneur myself, and I lost everything as well. And one of the main reasons was to what you attributed to. But I think the one thing that helped me out a lot today was just sitting down and reevaluating myself, like you said, of who I am, what are the core values, and moving forward from there. I took that away from you today. It was really, really precious.
Yeah, I get choked up because I swear my wife didn't kick me in the crotch and say, hey, you need to take stock in who you were and who you want to become. And did you get a copy of my book? I'll give it to you. Well, I outlined those values and how I had key elements, and I just started living my life. The hardest part for me, you'll get this because you lost everything, was I was screwing up ego-wise 2 years before I lost everything. So my wife, when she told me to take stock in who I was, I hadn't lost everything yet. So the harder part was I was already living my life the right way again, but all the effects of what I did. So now I'm in bankruptcy, I've got lawsuits, and I'm 2 years into it, and I had to have complete faith that my values were gonna carry me through.
Wow.
And so it wasn't like one day, right? Yeah. It was 2 whole years of, you know, it was like one day I woke up like, the hits keep coming, but I trust what I'm doing. Like, I'm living with gratitude, I'm living with forgiveness, I'm living with accountability. I did this, and I learned to effectively communicate, not only this way, but when you talk about inspiration, you learn to effectively communicate this way to what inspires you. Nothing matters.
Yeah.
It's all an illusion, and things start coming to you faster. So if you guys ever need anything, let me know.
It means
especially
a lot. Yeah,
honestly, you get my number. I'll give you the book and my card.
Yeah. It means a lot to me. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, man.
So
we put a second book in there for you in my car. And I mean it. I'm of service. So you guys have a question, just call me. Cool. I'll see you guys when I come for the event. Yeah, right on. Thank you. So we're leaving the Business Rockstars, the biggest entrepreneurial platform in the world. Did several segments for them. And the most heartfelt, touching thing was that the staff and the filming guys pulled me aside to tell me what an impact the interviews had on them and the sincerity that I had and advice that I gave. I was overwhelmed with response and their gratitude. So it was really the highlight of my day coming up here and letting Fred Smith here, who's shadowing me, see what I do and what effect and impact it not only has had on him, but, you know, hopefully everyone that comes in contact with the idea of being of service and being inspired and giving back and believing in yourself and making your dreams come real. So I'm really excited to do that. Can't wait to see it. Come join me on this journey with Business Rockstars. I think you're finna blow up. I think you're finna blow up. I catch wind and throw shade. I shed light and find hate. Your lights on, my mind off. It's a bad time. Oh my, 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 my. I've been working all week.